Banger Management is set to be renewed for 90 more episodes and will be adding Martin Sheen to play Charlie's dad, a role he obviously didn't do too well in the first time.
Not so good.
It's Friday, August 3rd. It's The Morning After.